Coming up next, get ready for some fast-paced activities the whole family can enjoy on You and Me, Kid.
Paul McCartney has brought to life England's most lovable famous storybook character. Meet Rupert the Bear.
Hello, Mr. Butterfly. What are you doing here? Come on, up you go.
Paul not only produced this beautifully illustrated animated short, but also wrote its magnificent score.
Rupert Bear is this little white teddy bear that I first met when I was a kid. He's been having adventures now, I think, for about 60 years with his little friends.
I'm going for a walk in the hills. Do you want to come?
I wish I could come, but I have to do some shopping.
And I have to look after baby brother.
But it wasn't really till I was a bit older and I was reading one of my children, a bedtime story, from Rupert, that I started to think what a great character he could be for these days. Someone needed to animate him. To me, he's a very optimistic little fella. And that was what I liked about him as a cartoon character. So the challenge was to try and look for a really good story that involved a lot of the characters. So we came up with the short, Rupert and the Frog Song. Then you have an adventure where he goes off to somewhere sort of special, which he's always doing in the annuals. This time we had him going off into a cave deep below a mountain where the frogs are having their celebration.
Frogs only beyond this point.
It's not very clear how often this celebration is, but I suspect it's about once every 200 years myself.
Hey, Dad, when's the show going to start? Hey, Dad.
Now look, son, this only happens once every couple of hundred years. If you don't pipe down, I will not bring you again. Shut up.
With animation, it can do anything. A camera can go anywhere. I mean, it can just swing down from the top of the tree, go underwater, come back up again. And it's that kind of magic of being able to do absolutely anything with animation that attracts me.
Cheerio. Mind how you go.
Paul McCartney's magical animated short is appearing this month on the Disney Channel. Rupert and the Frog Song.
Talking about it.
A Disney Channel special report.
Is that who I think it is?
Due to popular demand, the Edison Twins air every weekday afternoon right before Donald Duck Presents and Kid Scene featuring Kids Incorporated.
They must be incredible.
It's afternoons with a mystery, classic Disney madness, song, and much, much more.
Why not? It sounds very nice.
Take an after-school course in fun starting with the Edison Twins every weekday. You're invited to a special kind of celebration.
Do I have stories for you?
It's a fabulous collection of those all-time favorite classics with a dash of Ray Bolger to spice up the tales.
And this is how everything was.
First, music tells the enchanting adventure of Peter and the Wolf. Then poetry saves a young girl in Beware of Jabberwock. And dance becomes the friend to the ugly duckling. Join the fun with Peter and the Wolf and other tales tonight.
Dumbo! You fool! Boy, am I stupid! Why not think of this before? Your ears! Just look at them, Dumbo! Why, they're pointing wings! The very things that held you down are going to carry you up and up and up!
I can see it all now.
Dumbo! The ninth wonder of the universe! The world's only flying elephant!
did you ever see an elephant fly?
Well, I've seen a horse fly.
Oh, I've seen a dragon fly. I seen a house fly.
See, I seen all that too. I seen a peanut stand. I heard a rubber band. I seen a needle that winked its eye. But I be done seeing about everything when I see an elephant fly.
What you say, boy?
I said when I see an elephant fly. I seen a front porch swing, heard a diamond ring. I seen a polka dot railroad tie. But I be done seen about everything when I see an elephant fly. I saw a clothes horse, the ravin' buck.
And they tell me that a man made a vegetable truck.
Well, I didn't see that. I only heard.
Just be sociable, I'll change your word.
I heard a fireside chat.
I saw a baseball bat.
And I just laughed till I thought I'd die.
But I'll be done seen about everything when I see an elephant fly. But I'll be done seen about everything when I see an elephant fly.
With the wind.
When I see an elephant fly.
Terry Garr is Mom. And Michael Keaton is Mr. Mom.
Where's Bobby keep the extra diaper?
This month.
There are no miracles.
He was a special kind of kid.
We can't save him, Mother. He is what he is.
My brother's a retard.
Who needed a special kind of love.
I love to run. I love to jump.
We want the best for your mind size.
Teach me how to run. Teach me.
How would you like to be a special Olympian?
Olympian?
A courageous story of determination. Dean Jones and Suzanne Pleshette star in Walt Disney's canine comedy, The Ugly Dachshund.
Look, it's Donald!
How to get it out of there. That's my guess.